Hi everyone, welcome back to Poetology. Today's video is an invitation to drop whatever you are doing, grab a book and sit somewhere for half an hour and read with me. I will be reading The Familiar Wild, which is an anthology on dogs and poetry, edited by Ruth Howard and Rachel Menes, published by Sundress Publications. I will put a link to it below. But it doesn't matter what you are reading, just make a cup of tea, take a book you like, and spend some time reading with the help of this video that you can have in the background. Good reading, everyone.
Wow.
And that's the end of our 30 minutes. Feel free to replay it if you want to spend a full hour reading and you are enjoying yourself. I will see you very soon with another video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!